Neymar Jr.
Neymar Jr.
It says the Kyrie of soccer.
Hey, he kind
of
looks like Brock right now.
Neymar.
He looks like Brock, guys. Y'all let us know if he looks like Brock.
Neymar, what's up, bro? Come get your jersey, bro. What you get some of my jersey, Neymar?
We've been loving these reactions, guys, so we're going to keep getting the soccer in. I heard the World Cup is finna come.
Is it this year?
This is in November. Let me know, you know, so one of my friends told me.
We're going to react to every motherfucking game.
Y'all let us know.
I'm going to bust you in FIFA.
What teams y'all like?
We got to figure it out. I don't know.
You know what country I'm going to
play FIFA. No, I know X is to pass the ball. It's and I think
Square is to shoot. I believe.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, I think circle is too.
I didn't either.
But can't be the same, buddy.
No, it's like different kicks.
Told you look like Brock, man.
He do look like Brock.
He's Jimmy guy.
You like your friend Brady, man.
He's Brazilian.
Hey, bro, I think he was falling a lot.
What you gonna do?
If I'm not mistaken. That's I don't know why he was falling so much, guys. Let me know. Cause I watched some of it, I ain't gonna lie.
It's bluff, guys.
Like, I don't know, is this like part of the game?
Dance hard to the top.
Yeah. He is salty, though.
So this is the moment that destroyed famous player. So this ain't his highlights for it.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Somebody asked for this one, though. So he's gonna start saucing, I believe.
Oh my enemy.
Hey,
they doing him dirty.
He's taking some skills.
He's saucing, though. He would have did this so
good. He's Brazilian?
Yeah.
Trick there from Neymar to wriggle away from the chat.
Ain't those the same jersey on Rio?
Like what?
Rio.
Rio de Janeiro?
He is from Brazil.
I ain't gonna lie, he is awesome. Man, so he's Kyrie. Damn.
I don't see no touching Ronaldo like that.
I ain't seen him touching nobody else.
But it happens. Hey, number 10, they said that 10 and like 7 was the strikers or something like that. I forgot what they said.
Okay.
Get number 10, boy.
I fear none of them.
He talking shit.
Uh-oh. I think he finna start getting saucy. He finna start getting saucy.
Oh, come
here. He finna start getting saucy. Oh my God, he did it again. He's throwing it over people. Get it again.
Probably something they don't like that.
Oh my goodness.
Dang. Hit him. Keep going.
Crazy. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Imagine that. Yeah,
I think
so. I
think
you're
getting
the car.
Yeah, it's
slide tackle. Hey, look at that. Oh my god. There ain't no way.
I don't want him to get the ball.
He gotta be talking crazy out there.
Got to.
Got to.
Or they're like, we just can't go on to Michael Jordan, like, you know, tackle back there.
Nah, but they ain't do Messi like that.
We don't know.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know. I think it's how they go.
Look at the broken back.
This is wild.
Damn. He got body slam him? Like,
damn.
Damn, I don't ever want to hear soccer ain't physical.
Boy.
Yeah.
The culture. Physical.
He's splitting it. They just on his ass.
I mean, your ACL.
He got a
look. Damn, he like, damn, I tripping.
Because they can't know what to do with him.
Like, he's stopping on the dot, bro.
Yeah, he's stopping fast.
He just...
They fouled him, I think.
Mm-hmm. Like, he's jumping over people's legs.
Hey,
his vision, crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Damn!
Why did that slide tackle out him every time,
man? Like, damn. Hey, Mark. I'm trying to take a little highlights in this
fight.
Get
off me. It's okay. I'm there. I'm going to put them in the blender. That's what they
want. It's crazy. These highlights make it really good. It looks so good. It's not ready.
Yeah, it is. You got swag.
Dang.
You're playing dirty.
No, huh?
You got the ball in his face.
Dude. He is getting hyped. Dude. Somebody in the comments say, yeah, when a crossover happens, they're going to fight.
That's so good.
Oh my god,
he keeps it
from me. He just
smiled. He's like James Harden. Mm-hmm.
He's always in the room.
Say something like that, boy.
I'm not going on ESPN.
Make me in your highlight tape, boy. I'm know that's me.
That's the worst thing. He's putting somebody highlights.
Yeah, they get mad he doing something.
He is saucy. Like, damn. Damn.
How they doing?
They kicking like my man.
Damn.
Yeah, he can't stop me.
Damn. He sees him from coming from behind.
I don't ever want to hear soccer like this. Next.
Hey, he is.
He's all scratched up and everything.
Hey, man.
He's still trying to get
it. I see why he pissed off like that. Like, damn. That was bad.
Yeah, he been
cheating. Three kicks in a row.
See, he gonna get that ball on
that. Oh my god.
They just keep getting sauce and they salty.
And then they grab his arm.
His footwork is crazy.
He's slicing and dicing.
Damn, bro. I don't even want my man to get right. I ain't gonna lie. His highlight tape would be crazy if they was not following my man.
No,
oh my god.
I know he got a crazy highlight tape.
Yeah, without this.
This is just him making players mad. Like, it's showing his, the impact of what he got.
Like,
what they resorted to.
He just want the ball.
Yeah, his shot's so cold.
He just want the ball.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, I like these highlights. This is what he like.
Yeah, it's tough.
I see Ronaldinho profile picture.
He's trying to hit him up.
Oh, man. Hey, if y'all want the real highlights, man, y'all let us know, man. I ain't gonna lie. They said if we want some goalies, we gotta just look up impossible goalie catches. We might need to do that. Yeah, guys. Yeah, just hit us up, guys. We're gonna keep getting these soccer in. Let's go.